Dragon Ball Z is about a group of people who like to fight and scream a lot. There's a guy with spiky hair who turns blonde, and another guy who's green and can regenerate his limbs. They fight against a bunch of villains who also like to fight and scream a lot. There's a lot of yelling, power-ups, and characters who keep coming back to life. Basically, the plot is mostly just an excuse for epic battles and crazy power levels. Prompt.